Okay. This is my mini Bruder excavator conversion to RC. See, everything's fully functional. So we're going to do a little bit of digging to show you how well it works. Mind you, these are very heavy. This is very heavy dirt. We're on the side of a railroad track, and the dirt that I'm digging in is aggregate for the actual railroad track.